So it's good morning.
Below 70%.
Would
you help when the contract comes open?
So guys, focus on, the lower we can catch that weight, we need to pull that bar to a point that basically we are able to just move our feet and pull ourselves underneath, right? So once we start getting heavier in weight, if this is 95% or not, or say 100% of your lower max, you may not be able to pull that bar to here, right? You may only be able to get it to here. So the only way we're going to be able to get underneath that weight is if we can drop to this point, right? So that's why you need to really focus on it. Stay fat, get your feet to the spot position. So we're another minute rest, and we're going again.
Five.
Okay.